Here's an issue when op shops go off of eBay pricing. They'll get an obvious fake like this, which has a discolored cartridge and the ESRB rating. And they'll try and pawn it off for as much as it's worth. I hope no one falls for it, but they probably will.